lineup there. Great. Andreas Johnson off the inside. Peter Young off gate two. Bjarne Pedersen, gate three in white. And Maciej Janowski off the outside. Bjarne Pedersen has been a subject of a lot of speculation about his position with Birmingham. And I noticed earlier that when he gave an interview, Bjarne, he'd actually unpicked the Birmingham logo from his baseball caps. Yeah. What do you reckon the chances are of Bjarne riding for Birmingham again?
Slim. I think that's probably the best answer I can give you. I don't think it's been a happy partnership there for some reason. Here we go. Heat number eight. AJ on the inside. He's taken a mark from the inside.
Johnson off the inside. Then five race wins from that position. But Peter Young, what a start that was. There was a bit of a collision there. Johnson holds his nerve, though. Watch out for Janowski. And Young! What a goal from Maciej Janowski. That's why they call it magic.
Super sub from the wild card comes charging through the inside when Johnson thought he had it all wrapped up. Peter Young there going hard. Big time with Bjarne Pedersen. They're battling neck and neck down the back straight for the second time of asking. But Maciej Janowski out in front, showing the reasons why Greg Hancock rates him so highly. Fast out in front, AJ giving chase.
Yeah, absolutely right. And Maciej Janowski, the world under 21 champion, highly rated, of course, rides for the Kingsland Stars in the British Elite League. And it's a class rider, no doubt about that, going into the last lap. It's Maciej Janowski with the lead. Second place is Andreas Johnsen. Third in white is Bjarne Pedersen with Peter Young. And the back for the home fans here are going to roar Janowski home. A moment of magic from Janowski in heat number eight.
Yeah, that was a super ride. He took his opportunity brilliantly. Once you get your nose in front, you can generate more speed. We're seeing it in all races. Not the greatest speedway, but I'll tell you what, Janowski won't worry about that. He's got some points on the board.